And welcome to another episode of Creepin' Me Out. I'm your host, Johnny Black Chan. Yes, that's my name. Today we welcome three people who have been creeped on by some really despicable, pathetic individuals. Let's meet our guests. Aww. Now I know what you all are thinking, I should be doing movies. But no, children, today I lay aside my gifts to hear these poor, tormented souls' problems. First we have Zach.
Hey Johnny, I need your help.
They always do. What's your problem, Z-Man?
Well, there's this girl. Her name's Marilla, and she won't stop creeping on me. Alright, so I'm coming home from work, alright, and I just want to relax. I just want to go home and be by myself, play some Call of Duty, and wreck some face. Okay, so I'm getting out of my truck, and I just want to relax. And oh, she's there. She's right there. Oh my god, I gotta go. Peace out. So after she scared me to death, I'm on my way back. I'm gonna go play some Call of Duty, relax, sit down, and just relax and have. Oh my goodness, she's right there. I'm out. Peace. This is a bad day. My day just got really bad.
Wow, that is pathetic. She really is a creeper.
Yeah, she is a creeper. But I need your help, Johnny.
If only that's what we were here for. Next, we have Jeffrey. Look at him. So distraught. He looks pretty pathetic, doesn't he? Tell us, J-Man, what's the dish? The stage is yours.
Dude, Johnny, I can't tell you how creepy this is. Constantly and looking over my shoulder, wondering where she's at. This chick is crazy. All right, so one place that I can just go out and just be me. I'm just hanging out, just me and my dog. Outdoors, soaking in some good old-fashioned clean, fresh air. And I roam around this corner, and then I see it. It's just like, holy crap! There she is, right there, in the freezing cold. The only thought that goes through my head is, my life is in danger. Even at my place of business, she'll be sitting outside, just waiting for me. I mean, I can run twice as fast scared as I ever could, man. She is seriously the creepiest person on the face of the planet. Dude, she's even creeping on me in my personal time when I'm up in the gym. Tell me I'd have so much in common with her family, and I need to go home with her and meet them? What kind of a person suggests something like that? Dude, she is crazy!
Whoa! What a sick freak! She clearly has issues. Issues we will not be fixing. Awareness, people. That's what we're all about. Anyway, lastly, we've had to make a slight change to our arrangement because one of our guests was actually kidnapped by his creeper. What's that? The police are on the lookouts for the whereabouts of a certain Josh Jensen. If any of our viewers out there have any information as to his whereabouts, please let the authorities know as soon as possible. Anyway, moving on. TJ over here, who's about to tell us his problems. Tell us, T-Dizzle, what's the matter?
First off, I just want to say that I'm so happy.
That is fantastic. Now, back to the story, please.
Okay, so I'm laying there in bed, and my mom comes downstairs, and she's yelling at me, TJ, don't leave this house until you get the lawn mowed, or something ridiculous like that. And I'm going, okay, I'll do it. Don't worry. I'll get it done. I got this. Okay? And then me just being a big softie, like I know I am. I love you!
Wait, what? Your mom?
Yeah, my mom. But it's okay because the other day I was walking into church and Leslie's behind me. So I open the door and Leslie's going, thank you. And, you know, it's not okay because I'm an emotional person and I just can't be put through that kind of stress, but it's okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. This show is for creepies, not creepers. Security, get him out of here.
I love you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Creeping Me Out. Come back next week for a show about a bearded woman, her stepson, and the fight over their three pet monkeys.